Bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, welcome back with me. So in this public speaking, I will tell you one hadith from Rasulullah and from our book 100 hadis populer untuk hafalan. Nah, in second hadith, An Nabi Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu qala, ja'a rajulun ila Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam qala, ya Rasulullah, man ahaqqun nasi bihusni sahabati? Qala ummuk. Qala thumma man? Qala thumma ummuk. Qala thumma man? Qala thumma ummuk. Qala thumma man? Thumma abu. Mutafaqun alaih. The meaning is, from Abu Hurairah radhiyallahu anhu, he said, a man come to Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he said, oh Rasulullah, who is the person who has most right for me to associate well to him, to them? Yes. Rasulullah replied, your mother, and then who else? Rasulullah answered again, your mom, your mother, and who else? Rasulullah answered, your mother. Then these people asked again to Rasulullah, then who else? Rasulullah answered, your father. So from this hadith, we can know our mother is someone we must treat well. Because what? Yeah, because our mother is because our mother is the one who gave birth to us and who cared for us from the womb for 9 months, and who cared for us until now and until this moment. So don't make your mother angry, let alone make her cry. So maybe that's all from me. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.